on phone. You can get the train. Yeah, this storm's still on. Hey everyone, come down below right now. Say prayers, because we're going to problem. Some of you might get hit, some of us might not get hit. Oh, dang.
Here indicating to us the tornado circulation itself. You are now under an official tornado warning here in Montague County until 5 o'clock this afternoon. Torrential downpours going on here. We believe that the tornado is just to the southwest of Bowie. It was confirmed, it was sighted probably about 25 or 30 minutes ago as it was moving through central Jack County. We've had confirmed damage to Jacksboro High School and to some other structures. This is a look now at our tornado warning polygon that extends through Bowie, Montague, almost as far north as Nakona, down through the Sunset area. And this is an extension of the old tornado warning for Jack County here. So this warning now goes all the way until 5 o'clock this afternoon. What we're concerned about today are a few things. Number one, we know...
That sure is a lot of lightning over there.
These supercell rotating thunderstorms all the way through 10 o'clock this evening. These are the type of storms that can produce all modes of severe weather, very large damaging hail, damaging wind.